I called Dick Patton there 2 days ago after his talk to his secretary there about cleaning the gutters.